What's happening here? Mongol tracks. What do they do to these people? I can help. What's wrong?
Hurry! They're coming through the window! Run!
That's over now. You're here, with me. Their minds are lost in a thousand hells. Who did this? Mongol yurt. Some kind of restraint on her. She bit her tongue off. Bled to death. What did these people endure? This color. I don't recognize the tribe. Looks like an altar. For some kind of Mongol ceremony.
Samurai! The eagle calls to you!
He's chanting, filling them with bloodlust. You won't torment anyone else. Tell me what you did to these people.
They heard the call of the eagle.
The eagle? Is he your leader?
She will lead the eagle tribe to your shores, with all of Iki Island at her back.
Came from Iki Island.
Father.
Jin. Help me.
I came as soon as I heard. Those people.
They're getting the help they need. But I don't know if they will recover.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. And they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island...
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of our people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders and criminals. They hate the samurai.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... He died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back. Clan Sakai is not welcome on Iki Island. If I want to wear the Sakai armor there, I need to conceal the clan markings.
Your book. Ready.
We sail on your command. Are you sure about this, Lord Sakai? Iki Island's no place for a samurai.
Make for the northwestern shore.
Near Fort Sakai.
My father built it to last. If there's trouble on Iki, the locals may be sheltering there.
I'll get you there as fast as I can, my lord. The sea's been angry ever since those Mongols arrived. Storms are especially fierce around Iki.
Not surprising. The Eagle tribe is doing something horrible there.
Whatever they're up to, they've angered the Kami. But don't worry. I've sailed through worse.
Come, Sora. Brace yourself, boy.
Sora!
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 I hope you made it ashore. Looks like an old smuggling hideout. Need to find a way out. It worked. Osaka isn't far. I should see if anyone has shelter there. Sora, I will find you. Maybe near the wreckage of our boat. Watch the shore. What's wrong?
We were just here. The edge. Did she fall? No. No!
Your mind is lost. Like the people in Tsushima. I'm sorry. Secret on this island. I wonder where it's going.
Send your best warrior!
Yeah.
going to be all right.
If we had you at Katayama Market, we would have stopped the Mongols for sure.
You fought the Eagle Tribe?
We tried. They seized our trading hub, but not without a fight.
I admire your spirit. Maybe I can help take the market back.
I'm never leaving my family's side.
Mongols capturing monkeys? Despite the violence, it is beautiful here. This place, it reminds me of times with my mother and my flute. The way the monkeys dance reminds me of a song my mother taught me. Let's see if I remember it.
Thank you.
That was the first song she tried to teach me. I pouted when I couldn't learn it. So she played with me. As terrible as I did. So I wouldn't feel bad.
Thank you.
brought me here.
Sora!
Where are you, boy? Captain of my boat. Drowned in the storm. Another lost in the struggle against the Mongols. Another I failed to protect. He died in service to Tsushima. Son of Sora, he has to be alive. Maybe he left tracks in the sand. I know those tracks. Sora survived. Where did you run to, boy? An even gate. Good. You're not injured. Horse. Where is he? You fell. Or rolled. I hope you're all right.
You there!
Quiet! They'll hear you. The Eagle Tribe is hunting us. The things they do to people's minds, it's awful.
Calm down. We're alone here.
When I heard them coming, I ran. Didn't see the snake till I was almost on it.
You did a fine job killing it.
Not me. A horse came charging out of nowhere, trampled it, and saved my life.
The horse? Which way did he go?
Up the hill, toward the Mongols.
Thank you.
If you find that horse, give him my thanks.
Footprints. Mongol. They were surprised. Then gave chase. Skull's broken. By a horse's kick. Sound. They're close. Sora, he needs me. Or not? Sora trampled them. Good work, boy. Sora! I'm here, boy. Are you all right? I thought I'd lost you. But I should have known you'd never give up. Remember that trick from before? Where you charged the Mongols? Let's try that again. It's good to have you back, boy.
Help! Over here! Help!
Someone's in trouble. We need to help him. That's the last of them.
That's twice you saved my life.
You're welcome.
I meant him. But my thanks to both of you.
Easy now.
Good work, boy. Time to go. This island needs us.
Thank you. Steer clear of the old samurai fort.
Thank you, stranger.
Fort Sakai. It still stands. It's fallen to the Mongols.
Oh,
free soon.
Thank you so much. I'm free to go? Thank you.
You're safe now.
Самурай бүргэдэг туша!
The eagle. The scouts you sent to Tsushima. I killed them. Khotun Khan is dead. We defeated his army on Tsushima. Tomorrow, 1,000 samurai will join me on the shores of Iki. Surrender, and we will spare you.
Your journey was hard. Drink.
There are easier ways to kill me.
I do not harm my guests.
What did you give me?
My sacred medicine. Save your strength. This is the easy part.
You won't break me.
You were broken long ago. I release your spirit to travel the underworld. Face the judgment of your ancestors.
I told you not to come.
Lucky for you, I didn't listen. I borrowed the first ship I could find. What's wrong? What did they do to you?
The Eagle Tribe's leader. She fed me some kind of poison.
Let's find you a healer before they come back.
My katana was here.
Look around for the rest of your things.
The eagle and her Mongols. Where are they?
I started a fire outside the compound. Drew them out to investigate.
All right. Let's go.
This way.
After all these years, Fort Sakai is still here.
You know this place?
My father built it.
Ah, of course. Is anyone on the island fighting back against the Mongols?
None that I know of. Yet.
So you haven't found allies?
No. Iki Island resents Clan Sakai. It will be hard to gather support.
Because of your father. Give me a hand with this gate. When will the other samurai get here?
Other samurai? I didn't tell anyone. Not even Sensei Shikawa.
Was your father killed at this fort?
No. We were ambushed in the canyons.
So you were there with him? This way. Where to?
There's a ravine across the yard. We can escape that way.
Interesting. I'll follow you. Losing your father in an ambush. I can't imagine how painful that was.
Sometimes I can't either.
Try climbing down. What do you see?
Why didn't you help me? Kill me.
I wanted to save you.
You saw your father die.
Something's wrong. You poisoned me.
To open your mind, these visions are just the beginning. Without my help, the fear and pain will overwhelm you. Let me guide you through the horror. Purge the guilt from your spirit. Make you whole again. Just as I have done for all my shaman. Then we will tame this island and finish what your father started. Help me defeat the raiders of Iki Island. Avenge your father's death.
No! Jin!
Father?
Poor boy. You failed your father, and now your soul is lost.
I tried to teach the child all I know, but he acts more like a poet than a samurai. Jin! You're in danger! Keep going!
I'm coming, Father!
Kazuma-sa doubted you, and you proved him right. What kind of samurai watches his father die?
After my father...
father was killed. He sailed home with his body. I wished I had drowned.
Soft! Clumsy! If he dies in battle, the future of our clan is in danger.
Your father never wanted you on Iki. Everything you do tarnishes the Sakai name.
That's a lie!
Jin! Hurry!
I'm coming, father!
It was a trap! Thieves and murderers tricked us! Destroy our clan!
Father!
Run, Jin! We're almost there!
You let your father die.
No!
May your death benefit all beings.
Father.
You all right?
The eagle.
She's close. We better go. I know someplace safe. You weren't looking so good. I let you rest.
Who are you? Answer me.
You're used to talking that way to people on Tsushima, but not here, samurai.
I don't even know if you're real.
Draw your blade. Find out how real I am.
If you're from Iki, you know who won the Battle of Cloud Forest.
Rained 2 weeks straight before that battle. Flash flood killed samurai and islanders alike. We all lost. My turn to ask questions. What's a samurai doing on Iki Island?
The Eagle sent a scouting party to Tsushima. When I saw what they did to our people, I knew I had to stop them.
So you saw the effects of her poison?
More than that, she made me drink it.
And you can still hold a conversation? First time I've seen that.
How long does it take to wear off?
As far as I know, it doesn't.
I won't let that stop me. How long have the Mongols been here?
Few weeks. Wiped out most of the raiders. My crew are the last holdouts.
I can help you fight back and drive the eagle from Iki.
A samurai? Helping raiders?
Anything to stop the eagle.
What's your name?
Jin. From Yarikawa.
Let me think about your offer. Jin from a Yarikawa.
You're not slipping away that easily.
I need to find more survivors, and you need to get your head on straight. Catch up to me at a farmhouse on the western coast, and we'll talk more. If the eagle's poison doesn't break you first.
It won't. Tenzo. I can't let the Eagle Tribe destroy this island.
Ha 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 ha.
from your father's death for years, there is nowhere left to run. The nightmare will grow worse. You cannot face your father's death alone. Without my wisdom, you will lose your soul to madness.
The visions are still happening.
They'll find you. You can't hide the stink of your father's failure.
Ah! Right.